The two fallen pilots from last week's plane crash were honored yesterday at NAS Meridian. Lieutenant Patrick Tank Ruth and Lieutenant Junior Grade Wallace Hershey Burch both died when their T-45 Goshawk plane crashed in the Cherokee National Forest outside of Knoxville. Friends and family, military personnel paid their respects to the fallen pilot and instructor as their families received condolences and medals for their service.